Ooh, Fenarios.
Oh my gosh, have you heard of the new trainer?
No, this is my first time being here.
Oh my gosh, his name is like U-A-N-E-O. I don't really even know how to pronounce that.
I thought it was like
U-E-O.
Yo, he is crazy as shit. And it's, you don't even know.
What?
You don't even know.
You don't even know. Oh, high class. Flat lonely, you know what I'm saying?
I am your annoyed. If you cannot pronounce my name because you don't even know it, please do not say the name. I am going to be your trainer today, and you are going to work so hard today that you won't even know it. So we will begin with the running man, okay? I know the running man, you know the running man. So let's start with something easy to warm us up. All right, okay, running man, let's get it. The running man, let's get it. Okay, we are doing the running. Now we are going to kick with our run. We want to kick, okay, we're going to kick with our, there we go. Kick with the run again, kick. Okay, now double time. Kick and kick and kick. Stop. What is this? What are you doing? This is a disgrace to the black American. This is horrible. Africans would have done much better than this. You are the black American and you are the scum of this society. I just wanted to let you all know this. We need to get down and stretch. That is what we need to do. I need you to get down and do the stretches for me. We're going to lean back.
All right there. That is where we do the stretch. That is it right there.
We feel the thrust.
Yes.
The stretch is in you, right? There we go. There we go. And back. This is the best stretch. This is one of the best stretches because. What are we doing? There we go. That is amazing. You didn't know you were in for this today, did you? This is great. Okay, so very low. Drop it low, girl. Drop it low. There we go. Stretches. The abdomen as well as the quads. Yeah. Do you feel it? I know you do. Alright, sir. Let's get you stretched. We've got the man. Okay, sir. Can I please get... No, we're going to stretch today. You're not going to stretch? Are you not going to stretch? You paid for the class. I mean, it's paying whether you stretch or not.
Now get your bitch ass away from me.
No stretching for him. Okay, let's go. Let's get it. Alright, we are at our yoga session today. So what we are going to do, we are going to get everybody nice and happy and you won't even know it, okay? So repeat after me. Alright? Hum. You only know it. Hum. God have me done what you only know it. Hum. God have me done what you only know it.
Fuck this nigga, man.
I paid for this on Groupon.
I paid for the shit on Groupon.
You don't even know it.
I can see the nigga dick. And it's bigger than mine.
You don't even know it.
There we go. Up. There we go. Sir, amazing. There we go, sir. This is good. See, you are doing the exercise. Amazing, sir.
Man, what the fuck? The fuck is wrong with you putting your goddamn dick on my shoulder, man? Get your bitch ass, make you take your ass back to Zamunda and get circumcised, nigga.
Ooh, Fenarios.
And two, I don't like now kick. And two. And kick, and two, and kick, and kick, and kick. Okay, I'll just fail. All right.